Hey guys, it's the installation of the Cyanogen Mode 10.1 for your HTC Desire SD and the Inspire 4G. So to install this ROM, your phone must be rooted and must have any recovery modes like the FreeXT recovery or the Clockwork mode recovery installed on your phone. So now just download this ROM and the gapps and transfer it onto your SD card, and after the transfer is complete, to install this ROM we must reboot into recovery mode. So just reboot into recovery mode. You can also reboot into recovery mode by just turning off your phone and pressing the volume down and the power key at the same time. So in my phone, I've installed the FreeXT recovery mode, which is a touch-based recovery mode and is much easier and safer than any other recoveries. So now to install this ROM, we just need to do a full wipe. So just find this wipe data factory reset option and just do it. So now it's done. Now just find this wipe cache option and do it. And at last, you can find this wipe DLB cache option on the advanced menu if you are in any other recovery modes. So just do it too. So now the full wipe is complete. Go back, hit install from SD card, choose zip from SD card, and navigate to wherever you have stored the ROM. Here it is. So just install it. So now the installation is complete. So just press OK. And again, just navigate to wherever you have stored the gapps, the zip, and install it too. So now the installation of the gapp is complete too. So now just go back and hit reboot now. It may take a while for the first reboot. So guys, now my phone has rebooted. So let me just show you that I am running the Cyanogen Mode 10.1 on my Desire SD. Here, version 10.1, Android version 4.2.1. So that's all on how you can install this ROM on your phone. So if you have any queries, just comment below or hit me on Facebook. And subscribe for more videos. And like, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.